In this video, we're going to talk about how you can log into your Yahoo account if you are missing your phone number or your email address. So guys, let's dive across to yahoo.com. In the top right hand corner, we can see sign in. I'm just going to click on sign in. Here you can see I've got a username. I'm going to click next, and then it's going to ask me for a password. But let's just assume that I don't have a password right now, or I'm unsure of the password. Then I can go down where it says forgotten password. That's going to ask me to do a couple of things. Either it might ask me to send a code to my email if I had another email address registered, which clearly I don't, or it's going to ask me to send a code to my mobile phone. Now, if you don't have a mobile phone or you don't have the email, you can go and select more options. All you got to do is down below, I don't have access to this phone, or in the other case, I don't have access to the email. And then you can see you can either start again if you've made a mistake, or click down below where it says visit our help site. That brings us across to here, and it's then saying tell us your Yahoo email address and product. Don't have Yahoo ID, we can click on recover Yahoo ID, and then it's going to bring up the Yahoo ID which I've registered with here. So obviously it's recorded this information in my particular browser, so you can just click on continue, and then you can see here again it's offering further phone. Now obviously guys, you can see again it's offering me to use the phone. Now obviously we change phone numbers all the time, so I recommend every time you register, whether it's for a Yahoo account, a Google account, that you use both your phone and another email in order to recover your details if you lose them in the future. Hope you enjoyed that guys and got value. If you did, smash that thumbs up button, and I will see you in the next how-to video.